from the only college jubilarian present in this year's celebration, we present Bachelors of Science in Nursing, 4-year course and 5-year course. It is with pride that we present graduates of USI 1980, serving from Naga City to the world.
Intensive care unit and coronary care unit for the past 25 years at the Department of Veterans Affairs, Veterans Hospital, taking care of the veterans and the wounded soldiers. With my tender loving care and being compassionate and being respectful to them, the healing process faster. So I'm in the famous number one tourist destination in Miami, Florida, the famous Miami Vice. Thank you.
Good evening, everybody. I'm Oliver Santilisis Berha. I'm in charge nurse as well as preceptor for graduating nursing students, Humber Valley Terrace, Toronto, Ontario, Canada.
Thank you. I am Maria Narita Barcena Aguilar, Regional CNE Supervisor and Program Specialist, Ministry of Health, Kingdom of Saudi Arabia.
Hello. From the multicultural city of the world, Baltimore, my name is Maricris Castro Solomon. I serve cancer patients, I do chemotherapy, and if I don't like my patients, I put my mask on. Seriously, I also do music ministry, and I serve the Divine Mercy Church, Archdiocesan Chapel of Baltimore. So thank you, USI.
Sheila Dihita, Flushing Medical Hospital, Queens, New York, Memorial Hospital West, and Ambulatory Surgical Center, operating room nurse for 39 years, Fort Lauderdale, Florida!
Clinical Nurse Educator. I am an RN MSN from Texas Children's Hospital, Pediatric Hematology Oncology Bone Marrow Transplant from the medical capital of the world, Houston, Texas, USA.
Nelson Miller. I'm a nursing administrator. Our goal is patient safety and patient experience. I'm from Killeen, Texas. Right now, I'm the president of the Philippine Nurses Association of Central Texas. Thank you.
I am Grace Murado, former chief nurse from Camino General Hospital. Recently retired, now a full time.
Greetings from the greatest city in the world, New York City. My name is Christina Novella Proto, Assistant Director in Nursing, specializing in performance improvement and patient care safety. At Bellevue Hospital Center, which is the oldest hospital in the entire United States, and also the current setting for the TV series New Amsterdam, if you'd like to know. One thing I learned in this 36 years of service as a nurse is to always, always be an advocate for your patients. That to me is world class. Thank you, and may God bless us all.
Hello everyone. I am Maria Cecilia Casa Verdejo from Labonoy, Camarines Sur. I am a proud member of Batch BSN 5 1980. I am one of the nurse managers of MD Anderson Cancer Center in Houston, Texas, USA. The world's premier facility for cancer care, prevention, and medical research. Thank you very much.
Hey everyone, I am Purification Villari Eufrasio, school nurse and head of University Health Services, Ateneo Dinaga University, Primum Regnum Dei.